and I look so in the crowd, there are many people sitting here, probably more than 50% of the people that could have been my mother, my father, my grandmother, my grandfather, and it is something that I will never be able to get used to in my walk with God, when God allows people that could have been my grandparents to sit under the ministration of the word. Is something I can never get used to. But that's when I now discovered that this thing, it is nothing but the grace of God. So I'm so humbled to be here. It is something that I count an absolute. The mother and the father of this house, the apostle and the prophetess. Can we give them a big praise? Apostle and pastor. My apologies. Thank you so much, Ma, for having me here today and for allowing me to minister on your platform, on your pulpit. It is something that I do not take lightly. I normally say this